Okay, so we made it to, we are Surfside Beach. We're actually in San Luis Pass. And John's fixing to cast. What we've heard is everybody's catching catfish or not catching anything. So John's in the water. I'm fixing to be in the water. So we traveled all the way down today and finally made it to the beach, drove around, and it was just people everywhere. And this is the only spot that we found that there wasn't, that's fishable water. So we're gonna try it and see. Surfside Beach at the jetties. Got a big ship coming through. I lost a really big grum earlier, and that was on the other side. I'm over here on this side. Gonna see what we can catch. Finally caught something big. Let's see what it is. Trying to keep it away from whatever that is. Keep it off the rocks. Could be a shark. Nope. Another red drum.
It's lower, look at the size, man. Look over here.
Got proof. Hold my phone, John. Well, that's a nice one.
Is that a red?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a nice one. Get that out and see if I can hook it to gill and pull it in for you.
Don't hurt him.
No, I'm going to start pulling. I ain't going to start pulling. I'm going to put it in his gill.
I'm gonna try to get him over here to this.
Well, I'm trying to get him down here somewhere on that rock.
Right. Maybe right in between?
Where I don't flip on my ass. Right in here. There he is. There you got him.
Alright. Oh, shit.
Here, let me just pick it up here. Don't pick the shell. Let me help. Got him?
Yeah, you might get it.
Wow.
Hey, nice catch.
Yeah.
What is that?
Red drum.
The red drum.
Okay.
God, I can't get that hook out.
Is it fire?
Maybe.
He's got some.
There you go. He's got it, Bob.
You got my phone?
Yeah.
Let go. Oh, she's a beaut.
Wow.
Take my picture, John.
Get back on the picture.
Is he legal size?
Well, I'm gonna let him go.
You're allowed one over 30 inches.
Huh?
You're allowed
get
one
it?
Over 30 inches.
Did you get a picture?
Yeah, I did.
All right.
I got a couple.
I
Nice, nice.
Let me get back on the picture.
Is he legal size?
I'm gonna let him go.
You're allowed one over. Well, that ain't right. Y'all just come out here, sitting right beside us. I just, you know what a ball retriever is? Golf?
Yeah.
I just took it off. Got me a big old boat around it. Get it out of there. Right down in here, I put paper.
Yeah.
And poured the damn thing full of jukebox. Pour my brainstorm.
You coaxed him to the top so we can see what it is. Oh, there it is. I see color. That's another red drum. Yeah.
Wow. What are y'all using
for bait? Mullet, I think. I don't know what he put on. I'll try to get it in the same spot if he can bring it back this way.
Yeah.
He doesn't have very strong line on there.
Yeah.
Well, I can't feel too bad.
He'll tire out in a minute.
Watch my rod.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That looks like a good one.
That ain't right, is it, Mark? It's sitting right beside us.
I'm telling you, they're cheating. I don't know how, but they're cheating.
That's a monster.
Yeah, it's a monster. You're wrapped up in it, it looks like. Well, maybe not.
He'll tire in a minute.
Yeah.
If he don't first. Get over there and see if I can.
Sure. Yep.
Step on my ass. Yeah. You won't do it.
That's the same size. That might be yours.
Wow.
Look at that little hook.
Top hook or the bottom?
bottom hook.
Dot.
That was a shrimp.
Take a picture.
Well, make sure I got it. Okay.
Want me to let him go?
Yeah, let him go.
Why?
Wow.
You got a picture, right? Yeah.
Two.
Two, yeah.
Nice.
Well, it's not the biggest one I ever caught, but that's the last. But for a while,
All right. Yeah, that'll work. That's two big red drum. One is not mine, but I helped get it. Let's try it again. All right, so we're heading back to the salt grass to get some more bait. Me. And then heading back to the jetties because caught a couple of nice fish. Hadn't really caught anything else. I caught a nice black drum earlier, probably like 30, 35, 36 inch. But anyway, I'm pulling into the saltgrass bait shop. And gonna get some bait and go get it back home. Hopefully. Well, John fell down, accidentally called 911 with his phone, and that's a wrap. Okay, so we're going to try it. I've got the blue light set up, and it is dark. It is, I don't know what time it is. Stupid watch. Okay, here we are. Surfside Beach, and we're trying to catch something. Surfside Beach 2023, March 2023. Do a little surf fishing before all the yahoos show up. Look at all the people that camps out here. That's pretty cool. But we're gonna try. John had said he had a good bite just a minute ago. I hope I can follow through with another one. He got off. So John's been catching whiting. He's got like three or four, and I caught one on a shrimp. So John caught three or four whiting on shrimp, and I caught one. Ain't caught anything on the mullet head. It's still out.
What you got? Nope, not.
There it is, whatever it is. I lost it. There it is. Black drum. Nice black drum. You're upset, but you caught something. I think that's a good catch.
Yeah.
Okay. Nah. Here, I'll put him where you can get him. You want to hold him? And I'll take the picture.
Yeah, I'll hold him.
All right, let me wash my hands off. Turn him sideways so I can see the fish. There we go.
Throw him back?
Yeah. It almost looks like a freshwater drum. Don't look black. You're fixing to go back in, boy. Thank you. There you go. Got a little whiting. Another one. They like the shrimp. At least it's something. The mud puddle over here didn't catch anything, so we're gonna go try to find some of our friends and meet up with them and see how they're doing. Grilling at the hotel. We're gonna do it at the beach, but you know how it is. Didn't quite make it there. It was too windy. Tired too. So we're gonna do it on the back of the truck at the hotel. Huh.
Well, I caught something. I'm catching John fish. What the crap? Don't y'all know John's down there. Yep. Another catfish. What, are you heavy? I'm catching your fish. He's like, all right. This one will probably gaff me because I'm not being too.
Barb sticking out.
Yeah. Pretty crazy. Slimy devil. You're all wrapped up and what? Hey, mine.
Four catfish. So are you catching anything?
I caught a huge drum, but I got away. Big one.
Oh, big one. They feed it. There's a little channel that come down through there on this side. Up there about, I don't know, 10 feet.
So I'm casting over them?
Yeah, but there's people have caught them out there.
Well, with that rod, I can cast. I can hit the guys on the other side. I got to be careful. It'll go.
Where y'all going to eat?
Something just hit my big rod, which had a whole spot on it. You didn't hit it, did you?
No. Where did he catch one ago?
He caught a trout.
My God, did he caught that?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's stay.
Yeah.
Did you catch that?
Huh?
Did you catch that trout?
Yeah, that other guy did. I didn't catch it. I guess no fish. Let's wait and see. Well, we drove. So over there is where we were fishing. That's a Surfside jetty, and this is Quintana or something. And the winds are just whipping across here. And this is the only protected spot, and it's not even protected. So I don't even know what we're gonna do. Winds are gusting 20 plus, and talked to some other guys, and they said go home because it is not good. I only saw a couple people catch some sheephead, so
we may go down somewhere else and try it. We checked the bridges and I don't know where we were yesterday. We may go try it there. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what, see where we go. So I'm trying a piece of whiting, a head of a whiting, and cast out after that barge come through. Incoming tide, so I don't know. We'll see what happens.
All right.
Hungry already?
Will be. Give me something to do because I'm catching so many fish. I figure I'd let y'all catch a couple. Grilling. John's over there catching catfish.
That's a big one too.
What's that bird? Another catfish?
Big damn catfish it is. Probably a big old grub. They're forcing in or golly.
I don't know. That may be something different.
Cut mullet. I tell you, he's been out there 2 minutes.
Yeah, that's what I was fixing to put on his mullet.
It's a
drum.
It's ready to go over this way.
Yeah.
Don't do that. Kind of fun, Max. You all try that. Try to horse him in, yank the damn thing out of his mouth. See? Pop up, probably a big old damn stingray.
No.
That wouldn't be good.
I don't know if I want to see what it is.
Looks like a gaff top.
God damn it. I don't look good. Pardon the expression.
Jaws is out there today. I think I can't tell if my if this is pushing the current back. I sure got slack just a second ago. And I don't know what it is, but it is it's pretty heavy.
Wow.
Well, so far my knots are holding. That's a plus. Oh. Big drum.
All right.
Look like a black, big black one.
Big what?
Big black drum. It looked like big ugly. Caught him at foul hooked even. Maybe. Or he's just wrapped up. Nope, he's wrapped up. He ain't done.
Well, how did you have him? He wasn't on the hook.
He was on the hook. Man. Well, I saw him. It's on camera. Okay, so when I was casting, I ended up bird nesting really bad. Check the pic. Anyway, I wanted to show y'all this. So this is an old ice toolbox that I got. And inside I've got 50 pound, and I believe that's 20 pound high vis, and another 20 pound that I use for when I'm catfishing. But and I'm fixing to put on, this is camouflaged 50 pound mono. It's cheap. I think it's High Seas, I believe, is the brand of these lines. It's cheap on Amazon and it works. So let's put the leader on and get back to fishing. Got something big here. Trying to keep it away from your line, Johnny. Oh, it come off.
Wow.
Wonder what it was. We'll never know. Yep. Feed the fish. Straight in. What are you? Catfish. Thank you. Okay. Gaff tab. Don't want to touch him. Hey, John stuff's over there. That's where you're supposed to be. He was swimming right at me.
He was.
Yeah. Easy. And back in the water. Try it again out here at the jetties. Maybe a trophy will come along. John got hung up in the rocks. I don't know how the hell he did that shit. It's a nice red, bud.
There you go. Nice one, man.
That's a good one right there. Good.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah. No problem.
Sweet.
Beautiful.
Do you want to measure it?
Huh?
What I like about that Kevlar finger, that line don't cut into my skin. There, it broke free. I think it broke the line. You see the dolphins? They're down, they're up. Oh, one was up. There they are. Boop, boop. Pretty cool. Maybe they'll bring some fish in. He's gonna get on that side of the... Yeah. Back this way. Big boy. Thank you.
Big red drum. Looks like. Yep. Maybe. I might be able to get it now that it's wedged. Take my picture? Awesome.
What's that?
Sweet. Awesome.
How big is that?
You got a measuring thing over there.
Did you measure it?
No, I didn't measure it.
You put it back?
No, I'm fixing to.
Oh, why?
We can't keep them over when they're too big.
Really?
The smaller ones are better to eat. Well, that's fun.
So what was it, the size that you can keep it?
I think it's 18 to 28, but I can't.
So 18.
Let's see if I can get him back in the water. He's back in the water. He's kind of floundering. Come on.
What?
I just got that.
Really?
Yeah. He's having a hard time getting back down.
Wow.
If he comes back in, I'll help bleeding or help burp him. But he better hurry up, them dolphins are gonna eat him. got to give a quick shout out to these corker boots, ones with the cleats. I was able to get down there and get that fish out of the water, walk on these rocks that are slick. So thank you, corkers, for making a great product. Well, that's a wrap for the jetties for this trip. We're gonna hopefully go somewhere else. We got a little bit more bait, we need to find a place to use it. Gonna try it here. Look at that current. Looks like a good spot to catch a black drum anyway. Let's see. Almost all the way across. Wow. That current is strong with this one. I cast over there and it's already drifted way over here. Ooh, is that a fish? That felt like a fish. May have just been rolling on the bottom. Well, I guess that's a wrap. That's all there is for this edition. John is ready to go. Anyway, we'll see you on the banks. Had a great time down here. Didn't catch as many fish as what we thought. Still caught some big ones. See you later. See you on the banks.